One of Hollywood's top guns and source of many a heart flutter, Tom Cruise stars in next Sunday's film, Risky Business, the film that put his name in lights. He plays Joel, the perfect son to the perfect parents, who runs riot with a streetwise young lady, played by Rebecca De Mornay, while his elders are away on holiday. And that's next Sunday at 10:30.
It's only 2 days. One night.
No, I'm afraid it's out of the question.
All right, but how will you explain my presence?
Well, say you're my personal assistant.
What does that mean?
Well, on business trips abroad, it usually means a girlfriend.
Does Marjorie know I'm here with you?
I can't remember whether I mentioned it.
A trip to Germany brings Robin and Vic closer together in Nice Work, Wednesday 9:25, on 2. Over on 1 now, Network East visits Brick Lane, heart of Britain's Bangladeshi community. In 55 minutes, highlights of the World Match Play Golf Championship final. Now on 2, David Vine takes us through the day's action at the Hexagon in Reading, in the International Snooker.